These two children complained of vertigo with bending over and looking up, and that inhibited them from participating in sports and school and gym class. So what I did was I evaluated them using these goggles, and I did a treatment that cured their vertigo.
What do the goggles do, and how did you use them?
They allow me to see certain eye movements that you can't see in without them, and that eye movement is what we use to diagnose the vertigo and treat it appropriately. So this is the Dix-Hallpike test and the cannulus repositioning treatment for benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. So I'm going to have the patient turn their head about 45 degrees and then lie straight back, 1, 2, 3, and then I'm going to watch on the screen to see, test for any eye movement. And then the treatment involves turning their head another 45 degrees, rolling over onto their side, and then sitting up. And through the eye movement on the screen, I can tell if the treatment is the right one for that patient.